Hello and welcome to a Tillotson tutorial video of the new Tillotson QuickJet. In this video, we'll show you how to use the QuickJet to precisely set or adjust your carburetor's high and low needles or identify your current needle settings. The QuickJet has four main parts: the slot head, the guide collar, the measuring collar, and the handle. Each notch on the measuring collar is equal to 2 minutes. You can use the QuickJet to identify your current needle setting by placing the slot head onto the carburetor needle. Make sure the line on the guide collar is lined up with the zero mark on the measuring collar. Hold the guide collar firmly in one hand and rotate the handle clockwise with your other hand, counting how many minutes the guide mark passes. A full rotation is 60 minutes. When the needle is fully closed, the amount of minutes passed equals your current needle setting. You can also use the QuickJet to precisely set your needles. Make sure the needle is fully closed, line up the mark on the guide collar with the zero mark on the measuring collar, hold the guide collar firmly in one hand, and rotate the handle counterclockwise until you reach your desired needle setting. The QuickJet comes with an alternate flat head for use on standard slotted needles. To switch from the slot head to the flat head, start by loosening the lock nut at the base of the head. Then, unscrew the slot head and remove the lock nut. Screw the lock nut onto the flat head, and then screw the flat head onto the QuickJet. Tighten the lock nut to secure the new head. Now you can use the QuickJet to adjust needles on any carburetor with a standard slotted needle. Additional heads can also be purchased to fit other carburetors. You can purchase a QuickJet from your local Tillotson dealer or at tillotson-racing.com. Thanks for watching.